when we have to dress them.
Alright, well, it's here. Going right now anyway.
This is our wire fox terrier going after a mouse living in our garage. Alright, and here he goes. We're gonna put him in.
I don't wanna see them killed.
Let him in, Eric. Oh, there's two of them. You got one. Three. You get them?
You know, I need to feed one to my snake.
Well, don't get dead, Eric.
Dad, I want him to be eating them.
Did he?
That one.
There were three, right?
Oh, he's got the
other one. No, I just got his hand a little tighter.
He's got it. Nothing in his mouth. Like he ate it.
Yeah. He ate it.
There.
Oh, shit. He's only killed them in the past.
These are bite size. Like, look at this one.
He ate two still. He ate two bites.
Eric! Let me see. Oh.
Well, that's our wire fox terrier.
Well, don't get bit, Eric.
Two mice. And a third one. That's good.
Swallow them whole.
Oh, that's really disgusting.
Alright, Bear. Good job.
You got it?
Good job. Good job.
No. He's trying to get in there.
There, there's nothing in here. Come here, man. This way, Bear.
What about this one? Should I meet this
Bear.
One?
No!
Here. He's just checking to make sure there's no more alive.
I think you counted three, and I...
There were three. There were
Eric.
Three separate. No, he'll eat it. Well, I don't want him eating mice.
Yeah, feed it to the snake.
All right. Come on, Bear. Good job.